this film, there are several chases and short strikes. Always be on the lookout for flashes, fish chasing your streamer, and short strikes. This will help you know where the fish are and that they are interested in your fly. Always cast back to the same area after noticing the short strike. I've caught several fish by recasting to the same area just after a chase. If you don't hook into any fish after noticing chases and strikes, it may be a good idea to switch your fly. Start with size and color. In the following nymphing footage, there are several examples of good line management while nymphing. 1. Notice a straight line between my rod tip and indicator. Doing this will increase the number of fish hooked because it drastically decreases the time it takes to set the hook. 2. When possible, keep the fly line and leader off the water. This will improve the drift and hook setting time. Adopting these two simple techniques, when possible, will increase your catch rate.
Pretty skinny brown. Nice little brown though, huh? A little bit of a nicer fish here. Rainbow took the WD-40 again. On the WD-40 again. All right, be free, my friend. Another one. Finally. Nice little brown, nice red spots on it. Hiya! There's a river otter that's gonna screw everything up. Oh, he went down, I can see him.